Welcome back to another episode of GTA 5. Look at this beautiful picture you guys are seeing right now. Badge, you have such beautiful eyes. Look at them.
How's my skin?
Your skin looks like you need a little bit of an exfoliation.
It's leathery.
It's very leathery. Oh my god, look at that zoom. show me the back of his head. That's funny. Let's do this. Let's do the second part of this heist, man.
It's only been like half, right?
Exactly. Where's Goot going? Goot's going downstairs.
Yeah, I was like, what's downstairs? I've never been downstairs in Paws' house.
He's got like two floors of amazing. Paws, you look amazing!
Thank you, dude. I figured I may as well be dapper for this episode.
One of this I feel like he's from Alice in Wonderland, personally.
Wow, what the hell's that supposed to mean?
He's the Mad Hatter.
Yeah, exactly.
That's okay. I'm being my own person. Okay, I'm not following some trend here.
You will not conform to your rules.
No, exactly. A fucking sheeple.
Can't select? Oh, okay. I guess we're ready to go.
I didn't get to. What is badge?
Okay. Outfit style.
Rebel, I know, but like, combat. What are you?
Street combat.
That will be dude, a monster. What do we need?
The mercenary. The drive by.
Guys, let's be street.
Yes,
yeah, we're all gonna be street combat.
Yeah, dude. And then for the mask, I want everyone to wear what Beef typically wears on the streets, which is bandanas.
I'm liking mine.
I wear bandanas.
Yeah, you live in that.
Can I wear tape?
Toronto. I mean, you can because like it's a cautionary sign to all the individuals.
I'm good.
There we go. Granger.
Oh, I got the police scene, the crime scene tape on my face. That's amazing.
That's a perfect. Right,
Biff, I'm ready.
Oh,
to go.
God. You just look like a douchebag.
Me?
Yeah.
No, I look so cool. Douchebag. Oh, it's raining.
It Ooh, is.
Yeah. I love that dollar bill tattoo on your arm.
Me and Paz have matching tattoos.
It's not a dollar bill, okay? It's a $100 bill?
I'm sorry. So, you got $100.
All right, so. Follow me, boys. Follow me.
Oh, we're following Paz.
Whoa! All right. Whoa. This person almost just rear-ended me.
Oh, I bet they did. Oh, look at that. Oh, the Jeepy Jeep. That's the Jeepy Jeep. Whoa, dude.
No, that's mine. This is mine.
Okay, oh, I can't get in it. Oh, no.
Sucker.
I can't be ready to get in the car.
It's a joke in my belt.
Steal the prison bus. All right, so we're going to have to head towards the prison bus, which is
get
that
in.
Blue. I'm working out which button it is, okay?
There you go. So, what are you, Badge? Are you the bus driver?
No, I'm sat next to you.
No. But for the job.
I don't know. For yourself.
Yeah, I can't remember. I think maybe I was the bus driver.
Oh, yeah, I don't know what any of us decided.
Yeah.
that was such a long time ago. It feels like it was a month ago.
Well, I was the pilot, right?
If you want to call it that.
Yeah, I know. Shut up.
Pilot.
The second
you were the plane driver.
With air quotations.
The plane driver.
I'll fly the bus.
How far away is this bus?
It's like 3 miles away.
Okay.
It's all the way like near the prison.
He's gone the wrong way again.
All right. You know what? I'm going to set that on my map. Oh, yeah. It's a ways. Oh, I got to turn around. I can't even go this way.
Offset. That's by shooting.
You got an off-road car.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't mean you can bring cops to us.
No.
What the... Wait, the Ninja Turtle car is not an off-road car.
Oh, Beef's got an off-road car.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You're saying it's not. Anyway.
Oh, this is true. I guess you're right about that. Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and take the initiative.
That's very responsible and adult like Beef. I appreciate that.
Whoa, my God. Okay, I landed. Oh, I'm upside down now. It's cool.
Oh God, are we gonna have to like wait for Beef?
Yes.
Get stuck in the lake.
This always happens.
I can't get right side up. There we go.
This is why I said you should get my car, Beef. Remember last time we had to wait like a century?
It was like 4 minutes.
It was like half a century. Okay, I'll give you that.
50 years?
Yeah.
That's a long time. I think you're exaggerating just a little bit.
I'm not. I want to shoot some people.
Please don't.
I want to shoot some people.
We're gonna we only have
I'm gonna start shooting people.
Alright, everyone put on your mask right now.
Right?
No, okay. We only have one life again, remember.
Yes. Okay, so we are gonna be going That bus is going.
Everybody get out of the car.
Wait, the bus is moving?
Yeah.
Oh.
Do I gotta shoot it? Can I shoot it?
No, no, no.
You just want to shoot it.
See, oh, the bus intact.
Oh.
I found another bus. Can we use a different bus?
No. That bus is not the bus we need, Beef.
You just find it, like, off in the desert? I'm still imagining that you're just in the desert.
Oh, no. I'm on the highway now.
Oh, that's not fun.
Oh, man. It's still so far away.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Can I shoot it?
What do we do? Block it off and jump in it? Okay. Or?
We're gonna wait for Beef. Do not do it.
Oh, you guys are waiting for me again,
what?
For real?
What? Oh, yeah, the cops are after us. See?
Alright, boys.
Can I shoot
you? You guys are gonna shoot the bus driver. Shoot the bus driver.
Okay.
You're lucky I got an armored car here.
Wow. I'm still like a mile away.
Oh god.
I think you guys. Oh,
I kind of shot him.
Oh, there's definitely a chopper.
I didn't shoot him there. I just kind of shot him with my words.
Are you guys on the bus? Or no. Are you trying to stop it?
I'm trying to stop it.
Okay, I got him.
I got this.
Or one of us got him. All we right, got him. He's... Whoa, well, there's Beef! Whoa.
Hurry! Don't, no, get in!
Go. Get in the bus, let's get in the bus.
All of us? How do you get out of this car?
Yeah. There's a cop car right here. Nobody die, please.
Okay, well, pause is still. I'm still in pause's car.
Let's go, Bash, go.
Going.
Okay, so...
I'll shoot things.
This is going to be very difficult.
So we got to lose the cops.
Here, 1 second.
One of the cops is a helicopter. Oh, shit, there's a lot of police officers.
I made a way through for you guys.
I got that cop right in the head.
Should I shoot the cops?
Take out aerial Oh, God.
Helicopters.
Oh, my God.
Bash!
How do you,
wait. I got this.
We need to take care of the helicopter above.
Okay, man, you guys take care of the helicopter. I'll take care of these cop cars.
That helicopter is a long ways away, Paws. It's like shooting.
Is this guy, what is this guy's major malfunction?
I know. He's really starting to piss me off.
Right? Oh my god, we have so many cop cars on us.
I don't know how to get out of this goddamn car. F is the button.
Okay, we're in the clear. Take out the aerial escort, rocket launcher. Guys, how are you guys doing on that chopper?
Pretty bad.
I'm shooting it with- Oh, you ran me over, you fuck! And you killed me!
Oh no!
There goes our lives!
Now.
That was close.
The bus is on fire, Bash.
Why was I outside the car shooting at the helicopter?
Did not say you were standing in front of my fucking vehicle.
I didn't know I was riding with a blind man! And you left me back in with the cops! I'm gonna die again, you fuck!
Oh my god!
Alright, I'm trying to take out these cops still.
Don't make fucking teamwork!
Well, if you didn't run me over!
Where are you? Here, get in.
Bash, you gotta turn around.
Just get out
there! Or there, okay.
I missed the cops, man.
You're trying to lose a bit of buzz.
Did you get rid of the helicopter, boss?
Yeah. I killed the helicopter, okay. I took him down.
Oh. But still, yeah, Paws taking credit back here. All Paws did was run me over.
I just rocket at it.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
See? They don't know where we are.
No, you're right. You're right.
Are you guys down below?
Yeah, they were over to our left.
I just decided to go off-roading in this bus. Alright, and now he's drifting.
Oh,
there's a guy coming. Back up!
We're gonna lose the cops.
Oh, we're not. We're not. The cops are on us. Although, hiding in this field is not a bad idea.
Just keep driving away from the rain.
Yeah, just keep reversing back. What does it look like from inside the bus? Oh, this is great!
Power slide.
That cop's coming.
You know, guys might want to drive.
We're good. We lost them.
Oh, did you? Okay, so it's just me and Goode right now.
Yeah, you guys have to lose them now. So don't. Yeah, like we're right behind you guys. The Ninja Turtle car. This thing's awesome. Can you do custom plates in this game? Because it should be Donatello.
You can't.
Okay.
You lost them?
Yeah, we lost them.
Oh, and Bash almost hit a cop car on the way out.
Oh my god, that sucked.
Everyone thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong place. Bring the transport to the junkyard outside Sandy Shores. One of my people will look after it till we go in.
It's outside the river.
So yeah, How am I supposed to know that you're in front of my car when you're a bus?
Here we go.
What? What? What are you talking about? I was always with you, Paws. I never left you.
I thought you got out in on the bus.
No.
Both.
Pay attention to your surroundings, man.
Oh, God.
I can't imagine if you ever actually rubber someone in real life. You were just like blaming me the whole time, and all I did was stand there.
I didn't know you were in my car. I saw people run out of the car. I was like, what the fuck are you guys doing? We really need one bus driver.
It was only Badge that got out. I never got, I couldn't figure out what button it was.
I think pickaxe in the head all over again, isn't it?
I think getting in the bus was a huge help to Badge because I got to shoot all the cop cars off of him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
I got to shoot the helicopter down.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, yeah. All we did was, all I did was get ran over by Paws. Be
oh
fair.
My God. I hate you so much.
I know you ran me over. I felt it from my body.
That's evidence of the hatred.
Now, God, can you hurry up just a bit?
Are you still behind us?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, Phillips. They're smoking.
Yeah, we're smoking. Don't damage this thing anymore.
We already broke.
Just see it exploding now. Paws ran over me. Paws ran over the bus.
Smoking.
If I shoot you guys, will the cops be on me?
Maybe. I don't know.
Let's try it.
Please don't.
Oh, we're gonna run our lives again.
Could you imagine if Beef killed us like right now?
No, I was aiming for the wheels. I wanted you guys to get a flat.
Oh, these are armored.
Oh, are they? Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at you.
I just got rid of your back window. Suck it.
We're pretty much here now.
So how can we screw this up?
Well, I could drive looking backwards out the window.
No, don't do that. That's what you're just doing. All right, turn. Where are you going?
What are you doing?
I was just looking backwards.
Three-point turn. Nothing to see here. Just a state penitentiary vehicle making a three-point turn. A busy road.
Man, you guys are smoking.
We did it. Yeah, I know.
Damn right we are.
Oh, fantastic. We did it, Bash. Great job, buddy.
Thank you, sir. I had a nice job with shooting down the helicopter.
Thank you.
We'll hold on to this for you.
Paws, good work.
Teammate. Dude.
Mm-hmm. I caught Paws' car for us with my face.
Fantastic. All right, how many more setups are there before we do the job?
I think I got platinum.
Oh, my God. Well,
that's yeah, you did all the work.
Yeah, exactly. I shot a lot of cop cars.
15 more Japan points.
Yeah. And 2,200 herps.
Only 50,000 more, then we all get to go to Japan.
Is that how much it takes?
Yeah, I think that's how it works. Oh, look at us just being all dapper.
What a crew.
Three dapper guys and a red boy.
Oh, God.
And a what?
All right. So now we need to head back to the building.
Okay. Anybody want to hop in here? I don't know if you can, actually. Can you? Oh, yeah, you can.
Of course you can.
Whoa!
Don't get paused.
There's a two-seater Badge. Sorry.
Here, I don't blame Badge.
I will run you over, okay?
Hey, where are we going back?
We got to head back to my place.
Oh, to your place. Can you... Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll just follow you.
Yeah, good luck, dude.
What is that supposed to mean?
Later, nerd.
You don't think I can follow you? Try to lose me.
I don't think that...
No, good.
I got it. Don't worry.
Whew, chop the truck.
My car isn't as fast as his, though. That's the problem. So he might be able to lose me.
Can I shoot him?
Oh, my G.
This Simeon guy, he needs to get a fucking Simeon life and lose my number,
just
man.
Just answer, then hang up. And then he'll stop calling.
Shoot pause.
Okay.
Please don't.
I'm gonna lose him. His car is faster than mine.
Mm-hmm.
What's happening if I shoot from here?
Watch, you're gonna get the cops after you? It's gonna be amazing.
Well, no, because I'm pointing at the side of your head. So.
Oh, no, I'm talking about...
Oh, my God. There is a... Oh, man. There's this poor guy in high school. He's a friend of mine now. Back then, I didn't really hang out with him. But he hung out with a bunch of guys that picked him all the time. But he was, like, the only guy with a car. Like, he had his mom's van. So one day, they decided to, like, go paintballing. And there was a guy in the car with him with a paintball gun. And while the guy's driving, the guy points at his neck and shoots him.
What? You think he could have killed him?
Point blank in the neck with a paintball gun.
Wow.
Not only could he have killed him, he could have killed everybody.
Well, yeah.
That's fucked. Who does that?
I know, right? I felt terrible for the guy.
Yo, you like these sweet driving skills, Badge?
I can't find... Oh, did he get off?
Yes.
I lost him, man. I couldn't see him anymore. You're too far behind. Well, that doesn't help.
I was looking at my map. No, I see him. So he's actually on the map.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
horse
yeah.
Horse is a number two. he's weaving nicely. I've got cinema mode on, and it's looking good.
Cinema mode. Oh, I'm jealous. Here, let's do cinema mode, Goop. I can't drive with cinema mode on.
I wonder what happens if I do pull the trigger right now.
Nothing. You can't kill.
Oh, you're pointing at me. Oh, wow. Look at that. I didn't even notice that.
It looks like I'm like right at you.
Oh, the cops?
Oh shit. Well, that bullet went through your head into the cop's eyes.
Wait, did you shoot the cop?
Well, I shot Beef's head.
Oh.
But it went through my head because I'm impervious to bullets.
Which I think we knew anyway.
Exactly. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry. I keep looking at the map to follow pause, and now I'm trying to get away from
the cops. Oh, fuck, you killed that man.
I see the house.
You
I see the house.
Him.
Evil cults. Something, something.
Wait, do we have to lose the cops before we go into your house? Oh, that's not going to help the situation.
Oh, you just hit a cop!
Oh, my God. I told you guys.
Oh, I missed. I missed the cop.
Oh, I don't think that's what his leg said.
How do we get into... Okay, we're here. We're here.
Call Lester. Lose the cops the easy way.
What can I... Oh, God. I don't... But it's wasted money.
It's like $200.
$200 that I could save. I have kids
to be. I'm just gonna get my car out of the impound. Where's the impound?
Remove wanted level, Lester. There, done.
There you go. Okay, everyone get in my vehicle. Let's make this easy here.
Get shut!
I can't get in it.
Oh my God. Get in.
Oh, Beef! Watch out, I'm running over, man!
Stop in at all! Now I gotta call fucking Lester.
Oh my God.
What you gotta call? Better call Lester.
Oh, he's not gonna be happy about this. Hey, cop, get out of here!
Oh, don't shoot!
Sorry.
Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, now we actually have to fucking lose him again.
Oh, we have 3 stars.
Well, yeah, we just hit another cop
so fucking much.
Just like gooted that guy.
Oh, you were a horrible getaway from the cop guy.
You know what? I would have to get away from the cops if you didn't fucking shoot at them.
But he was in our way.
They were asking for it, really.
Exactly.
Look, there's a helicopter, Beef. You know what to do with those.
Oh, yeah, where's that at?
Well, you know how they are. They're generally in the sky. Oh, these people. Get out of here.
Stop shooting at people! We're not gonna lose them if you keep fucking killing people!
Oh, yeah, oh, whoa, it's like we're like literally leaving a trail, huh? Folk,
you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Trail of dead.
How is it in this game where every other word is a monkey farmer that I can't send a text to one of you guys that says penis?
No, I find it absolutely weird that you can't swear in this game. Like in chat, right. You can't type fuck, but you'll hear the cop be like, "Get out of the fucking vehicle!" It's like what?
Yeah, it doesn't make much sense at all. Ooh, well.
Okay, Donatello's doing a horrible job of losing.
Well, I'm trying to, I'm literally,
go into the sewers, Donatello!
Oh my God.
Sideways, dude, sideways. The bits between the blocks.
Oh my gosh. The best part is there are sewers. He could totally go in them.
Oh, that would be amazing. You think we'd find Master Splinter?
Oh, I hope so.
We need to find a rat and just start worshiping it as if it is Master Splinter.
Can we switch? Can I drive? I'll lose these cops so fast.
Can I get out?
No, we're not. I'm not losing anyone. I'm not dying.
Including the cops.
We're gonna stay with the cops forever, okay? This is all your guys' fault.
Get out of here, cop!
Shooting
people! The helicopter's on us!
Oh my God.
You gotta be.
It's fine. We lost the helicopter. Oh my God. You should stop hitting things.
People should stop hitting me.
That's true, too.
All right, let's chop out.
Yeah, right here, in here. Yeah.
Yeah, sideways.
Oh, this is gonna be great. Let's hide in one. No. You just crossed the perfect alley to hide in.
Right, watch out. Don't too far back. There he is.
Right here. Yeah. Oh, this is genius. Right here. That's it. Let's just wait it out, boys. So, how you guys doing?
I'm a little bit, get in the vehicle.
Get out of here,
man. Boss seems like the mother today.
Stop shooting your fucking gun. Watch.
Don't.
Helicopter is gonna spot us.
I can't. Yeah. There we go. Oh, see, I told you I should have shot him down.
I told you I should have got out.
Why are you getting out? What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Get in the car! Oh, you're in the cop car! Oh my god!
I might die. Oh, it's fine. I'm good. I'm just creating a diversion, boys.
That's okay.
I could not lose you in the cop car.
What are you talking about? I'll just blend right in.
Yeah.
Please stop shooting. I'm gonna call Lester again. See if I can do that now.
Well, cop. It beeps in a cop car.
Oh, I just killed somebody. I'm gonna lose these guys. Don't you worry about it. I could call Lester, couldn't I? Again. How often can you call him?
Every couple minutes.
Okay. Come here, Lester. Wait, is the thing gonna go away while I'm in a cop car?
Yes, you can lose cops in a cop
car. Oh, I can't do it yet. I can't remove my wanted level yet. Oh God.
Did someone just shoot?
No, I didn't hear anything.
All right, we lost the cops.
Sounded so suspicious. I don't know what you're talking about. That door's gone. All right, there's a lot of cop cars here. I'm finding it quite difficult to get rid of them.
All right.
Are you free?
Yeah, we're free.
Okay, so I don't know how long I have to wait.
We didn't call Lester. We just lost the cops the good old-fashioned way.
I'm trying.
I imagine Beef's diversion kind of helped.
But yeah.
If we invite him to the apartment, will that lose them?
Wait, I got. So? I'm on
he just
foot
ran
now.
Over Beef's car. Wait. He just wrecked your car, Beef.
Well, he's just jealous that I have a
fuck
sick
car,
whip.
Dude.
Sick whip, yo.
Sick whip.
Yeah. Okay, I'm hiding in a building, or by the side of a building.
Hello.
We're all going up.
I'm gonna pick up.
Oh no! Don't please don't stop. Don't spot me.
I don't know how to get out of this room. That's red badge.
Oh, they spotted me again, guys.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I'm just going to invite you to the apartment. I think you can get away with that.
We steal these cars.
I don't know how to get out of this room. We're just in this room now.
Oh, there we go.
I did it!
You just walked through the wall.
Now walk to the door.
Go to the elevator. Go to the elevator.
Okay.
I didn't see an elevator. Oh, now me and Badger are on the street. Here's a...
Oh, God. Yeah, hey. Excuse me. Invite. There we go.
I'm in here. And I'm a little bit bloody.
Welcome, Beef.
That was fun.
Yeah. Well, hope you guys enjoy this episode. And I guess we'll see you guys next time.
Charles, don't wait for me to set up, why don't you?
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.